might be hard to hit AI. It with decimate.
Five, four,
mage buff.
Charge is coming out in 5 seconds, guys. Charge is coming out in 5 seconds. Then Rain of Arrows is in like 5 seconds from right now. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. Alright, we get a slight move. Rain of Arrows is coming. Just a slight move to like halfway the circle. Next charge is coming out in 10 seconds. And again, you want to try to mimic that shape we just did over there. As close as you can to those without popping them. 2 seconds, charges are coming out. Take those charge lines out, guys. Try to make a nice little shape. Roll decimate lines coming out. Nice. And the flight move. Someone got hit by charge, I think it wasn't close to. But charge is coming out in 3. Let's move a little bit more if we can with the boss. And charges are going behind the boss. Okay. Definitely line. Good job. And we're running to the middle in like 5 seconds. We're running the middle in 2. 1. Going in the middle. Pop the... Don't even need defensive here, I don't think. Alright, next set of charges is coming out in 10. As close as you can to the poop. As close as you can to the smart. 5 seconds. 3, 2, charges are going out. Charges run towards poop. Make sure you do not get hit by a charge line. Alright,
yo, that's. You have to get that tighter, man.
Yeah, let's make a little bit of a move. Big move. The next charge is coming out in 5. This overlaps with Rain of Arrows. Try to get close to those clones. There's 2 of you standing right next to each other. Decimate lines coming out. Decimate lines. We have a lot of. Gotta pay me more attention there, make sure you're not stacking people. Next set of charges, we gotta move a little bit, get some room. Move a little bit towards square. Try to get as many as you can near the ones that are still up, the clones that are still up. Decimate lines, try to get the ones that are all on that side. Alright, we're running towards middle in 5 seconds, and we're popping defensives here. After this, get Brando up. Get Brando up. And you're fine where you are for now. Charges, get ready, they're coming out in 5. Charges are coming out in 5. Running towards poop as close as you can. Let's get a tight square there, guys. Tight square. There you go. That's pretty good. Nice. Alright, let's make a little bit of a move now once we're done. A little bit of a move, a little bit of a move. Nice. Next to the charges are coming out in 10. This overlaps with Rain of Arrows, guys. Charges are coming out in 5. Nice, another tight little square to follow it up. Another tight little square to follow it up. It's okay if you're like right next to the butt of the boss too. That's fine.
What the f-
love a bunch of clones. That's
Navy Federal Credit Union. Our members are Navy Federal Reserve. $5 minimum balance for savings.
Okay, focus pause. Move a little bit, charges in 5.
You guys are gonna get
8 seconds.
Slight move, please. Charges behind boss. Decimate lines. Decimate lines. I will put your skull on a path. Okay. We're going to middle in 4, 3, 2. Going to middle. You're popping any defensives you have. Alright, move boss to the next, to the, like, to the front set of puddles, as close as you can to that front set of puddles. First set of charges going behind to the back set of puddles. As close as you can to the back set of puddles. First set of charges coming on 3, 2, 1. Charges as close as you can to those puddles. Just make this good. If you guys are good with these.
Second DPS pots up.
Nice, okay. Bring it back in. Bring the boss back. Next set of charges. Try to utilize that space to the behind the boss. It doesn't matter if you're like right behind the boss, as long as you're not kissing each other. Next set of charges in 3, 2, 1. Do not greed this move. Do not greed this move. Decimate lines, don't even point them. Don't even point them. Decimate lines, don't point them. Focus boss.
Easy boys. Fucking easy.
Good job.
Photo! Don't forget the fucking photo.
Oh yeah, big photo. We didn't do enough of blood bonds. But whatever.
And I got hit by an arrow.
Damn it, no Serekis? Boring.
Look at all this hunter here.
Holy shit, wait, I got what? So much abyss.
What do I do with this?